President Trump and Michael Bloomberg both plan to spend $10 million each for commercials during the big game.
The Late Show has acquired President Trump's Super Bowl ad.
So long, thanks.
The call was a perfect call.
It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.